Made it. Ooh, shit. I think this is that difficulty I was asking for. Let's see what these guys do. I'm gonna be rapidly jumping through this. I mean, not so rapid. Shit. Ah! Damn. Wasn't paying attention to the walls. What are these things again? Oh, Lord. What have you done? You can't. Yeah, you gotta do the whole mega, like, the quick man stage shitness. Or bubble man, or whatever it was. Yeah, okay. I gotta... Did I just shoot when I was dead? Damn. Okay, so... Oh my god, wow. Okay. I'll eventually stop failing. Yeah, shit. You can't stop at all, and this is driving nuts. There's just absolutely no fucking How do you do it? Can she air dash at all? Fuck. I have no idea how to do that. I am shooting after I'm dead. How am I coming back out of the grave again? When there's like nothing left? Like, I don't know. Hold on, guys. I need to, like, I have no idea how I'm gonna do this. This is doable, right? Yeah. Alright. Weird. Just had a little bit of trouble getting around that corner for some reason.
Our people have a connection to the sea. We, like it, are controlled by the moon. Its movements affect our actions, and like the sea, it is what lies beneath the surface that holds our true power. Under our skin is rage. A rage like no other. An animalistic form that kills all that challenge us. When this rage is released, death soon follows. And on this night, I would kill the rage of the sea for you.
Well. Oh, the creature. Is that the rage of the sea we're killing? Ow. And I'm supposed to do this how? Damn it. I can't stop from getting hit. I'm just gonna kill myself. Okay. Charged. Swarm down. I guess you're supposed to double jump that. That's really. I have no idea how you're supposed to dodge that. Yeah, you just have to kind of time it really, really well. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Oh, shit, I'm dead. Yeah. I do not like the timing on that. Okay, now I'm suddenly able to do it. Good, I get health periodically. Nice. Thankfully, the double jump doesn't consume that special power. I can't. This shouldn't be as hard as we make it. God damn it, come on. Summon up a buddy. Die, please, thanks. Cares.
There was a time long ago when the victors would eat the hearts of their fallen enemies.
Huh.
Humans believe that it gave them power. It is no wives' tale. This is fact. With each heart eaten, power is gained.
What about chicken livers?
My mother was a good woman, Nikolai. She was pretty and kind. My father was great and wonderful man, much like yours. But he was strict, too. Too many of us die before our time. My parents. Marco. Being apart from the one you love is a terrible feeling. Not knowing if they are safe.
Tragic love story. And stolen kids. I'm not sure what he was hoping to do. Yeah. His power attack is quite nice. Does surprising amounts of damage to these enemies. Do I have to, like, get every single one of these things in the stage to get the upgrades? Something in there to explain why werewolves are temporarily invincible. Oh, really? All of a sudden now you're taking multiple hits? Get away from me. Crap. I can't duck, so what am I supposed to do? Can I shoot these things? Wow. Oh yeah, I can duck. What am I talking about? Whoops. Special areas, huh? Get me up there. Get me up there. Thank you. Guys, so much for being a boss, right? Whatever, get out. As long as I have this fucking charge attack, none of you even stand a chance. Allow me to demonstrate. Whoa, something hit me there, didn't it? I'm not really sure what it was. Okay, I'm really getting fucked up. Whatever, whatever. Now I'm doomed. Oh my god! It's like Contra 3 all over again. Really? Can I see the hitbox on that one? I'm calling it crying foul. I did it perfectly this time. Whatever. You are an asshole. I do not like you, sir. We're going to have a discussion via arrow. Reminds me of Stagman Station in Mega Man X2. That Stagman is Flame Stag, that's what he was. Flame Stag. Stagman. And the purpose, do I need a lot? Do we need lava factories? Is that what this is? Golem blood all over my face. Still think your game is easy. What? Well, that's no fair if it's blending into the background. Size. Alright, I gotta get the timing now. Nope, the timing is still jacked. Nice recovery on my behalf. Ooh. Alright, so pick one, I guess. That's not really like that, actually. Oh, fucking A. I hate these guys. I'm not really sure how to do that. I guess you have to get on that thing and stand on it and then go down. Close. Oh, God. Damn. Fucked that up badly. Come on. Oh. No readjusting your shots, just die. Not hard at all. The game is easy. Oh shit. Fire snake. Oh my god, the thing is huge. Whoa. Almost made it. Damn. Fighting a golem like this, not fun. Surprisingly easy, however. What is this? Fuck. See, whatever, fuck you and your game.
Had we known that the evils of Europe would follow us to America, we would have been ready, Nikolai. We let our guard down.
See, so you described yourself as a creature that goes around and kills things that gets in your way, and you're wondering why people are pissed at you?
We were wrong. You can never run from your troubles, son. If there is anything that can be learned from this terrible night, let it be